Welcome to Denver, Colorado, inside the Rare Event Center for this RMAC conference matchup between Metro State and Nebraska Kearney.
3 points early on in just the first half alone. Ball gets down to Drexler. She puts up and in for the first 2 points of the game. Metro up by two. We have a great career as Rickles fires up a three and hits it. Expect too many turnovers as Brandon gets the ball down low. Goes up and in. Cassandra Brandon scores her first 2 points of the game. To Drexler, to Benson. Benson fires up the three. That's good. Alyssa Benson with a three. Excuse me, that's Hicks. Hicks fires a three, and that's good. Jamison tries to get it. Cervantes with the pass. That's going to be an easy two, and she puts it up and in. Jasmine Cervantes with the steal and two. Metro State puts it up to the 2 point biggest lead, 11 points.
Now with 10 seconds left on the shot clock.
Emily Wood drives, puts it up and in. She'll go to line for the end one opportunity. Rebound to Valencia. Valencia puts up the shot and just misses. Metro State at halftime has a 36-23 lead. Is Arp and Becker as Leaper goes underneath and in. Nifty little play by Leaper.
Right over Drexler
to Braden. Great cut by Wood up and in. Great job by Emily Wood with a cut. Over to Cervantes. Cervantes panks, puts it up and in. Good little pump fake right there.
Great pump fake. Got the defense up and got the nice little jumper as Cervantes with the steal.
Jasmine Cervantes, no look pass, up and in. Jasmine Cervantes, the basket, the steal, and the no look assist. Valencia wide open, 17 footer, that's short. Rebounded by Brandon. Brandon goes back up and in. By Benson, over to Johnson, down low. Good block by Cervantes. Fires it up, almost gets stolen by Wood, and does get stolen by Emily Wood. Wood drives, puts it up, misses, but there's Valencia, and that's the offensive board. Metro State will end up with a 70-57 point victory over the Lopers. They improved to 7-0, ties the best start in school history.
On the defensive front, you had to deal with a three-headed dragon and Becker, Leaper, and Johnson. You guys held them in check. What was your defensive strategy coming in?
We just knew we tried to contain those girls. That's a big thing on defense for us, and we're able to do it. And you have to give credit to those girls. They're amazing offensive players, and I'm just glad we're able to shut them down because that was the difference.
I think that we were able to really defend their big three. They've had three that were averaging 16, 15, 14 points a game. We held them. None of them were in double figures. So our defense, while their field goal percentage was high, we held them to 21 less shots than we took. They only took 42 shots. And I think that and our rebounding, again, which has been carrying us all year, those were the things. And we forced 25 turnovers, so I think those are some of the things. But, again, it was our defense and rebounding, and we ended up shooting the ball pretty well.